enjoys like running to the end of the leash as fast as she can. And she has no problem like pulling on the leash really hard and kind of swinging herself around, which I think she thinks is probably pretty fun. But this will become kind of annoying when she gets bigger and stronger. So the best thing we can do is when she starts to do that, like when you see her take off on a run, instead of going with her, stop moving forward.